Hello and welcome to our video about black holes, the most mysterious objects in the universe. Black holes are a topic that has always fascinated people because of their awe-inspiring and perplexing nature. Today, we'll be discussing black holes, their properties, how they form, and their impact on the cosmos. So let's dive in and explore the secrets of black holes. Section 1. What is a black hole? A black hole is a region of space where the gravitational pull is so strong that nothing can escape it, not even light. The gravitational pull is so immense that it distorts the fabric of space and time around it. This region of space is called an event horizon. The event horizon is the point of no return, and once anything crosses this point, it is pulled into the black hole, never to be seen again. Black holes are often described as a bottomless pit or a cosmic vacuum cleaner. Section 2. How are black holes formed? Black holes are formed when massive stars collapse at the end of their lives. When a star runs out of fuel, it can no longer produce the energy needed to support itself against the force of gravity. The core of the star collapses, and as it does so, it releases a burst of energy in the form of a supernova. If the star is massive enough, the core will continue to collapse until it becomes a singularity. A singularity is a point in space where the laws of physics break down, and the matter becomes infinitely dense. Section 3. Types of black holes. There are three types of black holes: stellar, intermediate, and supermassive. Stellar black holes are the most common type of black hole, and they are formed when massive stars collapse. They have a mass range of 3 to 20 times the mass of the Sun. Intermediate black holes have a mass range of 100 to 100,000 times the mass of the Sun. They are still a mystery to scientists, as their origins are not well understood. Supermassive black holes have a mass range of millions to billions of times the mass of the Sun. They are thought to be at the center of most galaxies, including our own Milky Way. Section 4. Black holes and time dilation. Black holes are known for their ability to warp space and time. Time dilation is a consequence of Einstein's theory of relativity. Time dilation occurs when time is slower in a region of space that is close to a black hole. For example, if you were to orbit a black hole, time would pass slower for you than for someone who is further away. This is because the gravitational force of the black hole slows down time. Section 5. The impact of black holes on the universe. Black holes play a significant role in the evolution of the universe. They are responsible for the formation of galaxies and the growth of supermassive black holes. Black holes are also believed to be the engines behind quasars, which are the brightest objects in the universe. Quasars are powered by the accretion of matter onto a supermassive black hole. Black holes also have the ability to merge with one another, creating even more massive black holes. This process is believed to be responsible for the creation of the most massive black holes in the universe. Black holes are fascinating and mysterious objects that have captivated the imaginations of people for years. They have a profound impact on the cosmos, and their properties continue to be studied and researched by scientists. We hope you found this video informative and that it sparked your interest in the wonders of the universe. Thank you for watching.